Aside from preparing for their group songs na sila mismo ang pumili, binisita rin ng Young Heartthrobs ang Kamuning Bible Christian Fellowship where they paid forward lahat ng blessings na natatanggap nila. Simulan na natin sa experience nila, Alan, Neil, and James. Panorin natin ito!
Bago kami pumunta dito, sinabihan na kami na mag-prepare ng makapag-entertain sa mga bata. Naganda kami ng mga surprises sa magic tricks.
Kumain po kami kasama yung mga bata. Doon ko po naramdaman sa kanila na parang kuya na ako.
Nasaan natin, ha?
May tumatak sa akin na bata. Si Joris po yun. Naalala ko yung kapatid ko sa kanya.
The person I gave the gift to was Skylar. It reminded me of when I was younger and my brother gave me a little stuffed lion. That was my best friend when I was younger. Finally being the kuya because I never had a younger brother. So to be able to have that moment was really special for me.
Yung pinakatumatak po sa akin na bata ay si Jedrick. Minentuhan niya po ako na yung papa niya, nasa ibang bansa rin po.
Minimiss mo na si daddy.
Bumalik po sa isip ko yung bata ko na wala pa po natin na birthday party na nandun po yung papa ko. Kaya lagi ko siya kinakausap kung namimiss niya po yung papa niya. Kasi po alam ko yung feeling na wala yung papa mo sa tabi mo.
The way I feel that we can inspire the kids, we're always striving to be happy. Whatever they do that makes them feel happy, they should do it. For us, that was music.
Pag nakikita kami ng mga tao, tinatawag kami, idol, idol, lalo na po na itong mga bata natin. Narealize na, man, na mas pagbutihin pa po. Para pag nakita nila kami sa TV, masasabi nila na, ayun sila kuyo, gusto namin maging katulad nila.
To where she walked.
Wow!
Straight into my heart, it's solid. Through the doors and past the guys.
Wow!
Just like she already owned it.
I said, can you give it back to me? She said, never in your wildest dreams. And we danced all night to the best song ever. We knew every line. How it goes, but I know that I won't forget her. Cause we danced all night to the best song ever. We can win, oh, oh, oh. We can win, yeah, yeah, yeah. We can go.
Said her name was Georgia Rose.
Wow!
And her daddy was a dentist. Said I had a dirty mouth.
Got a dirty mouth.
She kissed me like she meant it.
I said, can I take you home with me? She said, never in your wildest dreams.
You know, I know, you know, I remember you. I know, you know, I know, you remember me.
Oh, I know, you know, I remember you. And I know, you know, I hope you remember how we danced.
Maraming salamat, G-Force as well. Tuwang-tuwa tong tatlong to. Now, was that the best performance ba na napanood nyo? Eto, tanongin natin ng mga judges natin. Dara!
Woo! Mas nagustuhan,
nagustuhan ko yung performance niya compared sa last week. Parang napanood ako ng isang musical show. Ang ganda ng galaw niyo and yung chemistry niyo as a group at mas confident na kayo. Sobrang nag-enjoy ako.
Thank you, Dara. Vice?
Heard it cash to the spares, to the spares, to the spares. Ganyan ang gusto ko! Yung hindi ako nababagot. Ganyan! Natuwa ako kasi walang mukhang tanga. Lahat bibo. Lahat lumalaban, nag-e-enjoy. Diba? At saka nakakatuwa, mas malakas yung dating ninyo kaysa sa tilian. Kasi kailangan talaga malakas ang dating ninyo. Kasi nga, kung puro boses, lalamunin kayo ng ingay eh. Lalamunin kayo na, kailangan magsabay yung talent ng boses ninyo at saka yung lakas ng dating ninyo para maapektuhan kami. Eh masaya ako kasi naapektuhan ako. And you know, at the end of the day, ang pinakamahalaga dyan kung paano ka naapektuhan ng pinanood mo.
Maraming salamat, Vice. Kuya Aga.
Yung sinabi ni Vice na importante at the end of the day, paano naapekto yung mga nanonood sa inyo. Well, everyone had so much fun watching you guys. I had so much fun. I had a great time. James, roller coaster ride for you. Man, you're on your way up there. Neil, what a revelation. Now, I'm just the happiest na you're stepping up and dati sabi, ang ganda ng boses mo, sana gumalaw ka lang. Man, you showed that tonight.
Thank you.
Anna,
thank you.
Good job.
Thank you very much, Kuya Aga. Yang.
Neil, Allen, and James, napakaganda ng energy. Iyan ang talagang, siguro sa pinaka, sa kabuuan ng performance, yung pinaka na send nyo sa akin na message, yung kabuuan ng energy nyo. Kasi yun yung nagdara sa performance nyo, hindi yung galing ng boses, hindi yung charisma. At yun ay natatransend, hindi lang yan parang boses, kanta, hindi, yung spirit ninyo mismo as a group. I love it, kompletong-kompleto. So, congratulations.
Thank you.